Hi friends, now we have to discuss about Marris model of management. As we know that Marris main contribution is the incorporation of the financial policies of the firm into the decision making process of the firm. पिछली दो बार हम जो बोल रहे हैं बोमूल और विलियमसन की वो दोनों बोल रहे हैं कि दो बात हम सीखे हैं जो कंपनी के ओनर है उसको प्रॉफिट चाहिए और कंपनी के मैनेजर है उसको सैलरी चाहिए पर कंपनी की ग्रोथ कब होती है जब दोनों की इच्छा के बीच में एक इक्विलिब्रियम आती है प्रॉफिट भी हो और सैलरी भी ज्यादा हो सेल्स मैक्सिमाइजेशन भी हो प्रॉफिट मैक्सिमाइजेशन हो तब जाके ग्रोथ कंपनी की ग्रोथ की एक इक्विलिब्रियम पोजीशन आती है एक अच्छी पोजीशन आती है द गोल ऑफ द फर्म ऑफ द मॉरिस मॉडल इज द मैक्सिमाइजेशन ऑफ बैलेंस रेट ऑफ ग्रोथ ऑफ द फर्म एंड दैट इज द मैक्सिमाइजेशन ऑफ द रेट ऑफ द ग्रोथ ऑफ द डिमांड फॉर द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द फर्म एंड ऑफ द ग्रोथ ऑफ इज कैपिटल सप्लाई That means maximize is possible where G is equal to GD is equal to GC. G means the balanced growth rate. GD is equal to growth of demand for the product of the firm. And GC means growth of the supply of the capital. Here GD is a manager. It is all about GD is all about manager. And GC is all about owner. Where this manager and owner both are happy. Then after company became happy and prosperous. Where the manager want to tell that they want their improvement, their salary, their perk, everything should be good. That's why only manager have to think so many new ideas. GD is equal to function of D into K. Here D is equal to diversification rate and K is equal to success rate. Diversification means बहुत पुरानी जमाने से चल रही है क्लीनिंग पर संप अच्छी है उसका डब्बा वही व्हाइट कलर की वही ब्लू वाला डब्बा वही चल रही है फिर क्या हुआ जो नया मैनेजर आया क्लीनिंग प्लस की सपोज हम एग्जांपल दे सकते हैं कुछ भी शैम्पू की हम ऐसे नहीं ले सकते पर्टिकुलर कुछ भी फिर हम बोलते हैं कि क्लीनिंग प्लस की सीरम आई है क्लीनिंग प्लस की कंडीशनर आई है क्लीनिंग प्लस की मिल्क पोट्री नहीं है डिफरेंट डिफरेंट वर्च्यू डाइवर्सिफिकेशन लेती है फिर उसमें लाते हैं फिर ड्राई हेयर के लिए क्या है साइनिंग हेयर के लिए क्या करना चाहिए फिर लंग हेयर के लिए कुछ करना चाहिए डाइवर एक ही प्रोडक्ट है उसका डिफरेंट डिफरेंट डाइवर्सिफिकेशन करते हैं एंड मैक्सिमम टाइम फूड में होती है केलॉग्स जैसे केलॉग्स के बादाम फ्लेवर स्ट्रॉबेरी फ्लेवर आलमंड फ्लेवर एप्रिकॉट फ्लेवर डिफरेंट डिफरेंट थिंग्स आती है उसको हम डाइवर्सिफिकेशन बोलते हैं व्हेन डाइवर्सिफिकेशन इज देयर व्हिच डाइवर्सिफिकेशन इज बिकेम सो ग्रेट सक्सेस जस्ट लाइक वी हैव टू मेक इट Example that from cleaning plus all these products, cleaning plus milk protein. This shampoo became famous and all are became use it and it is sell as like yes it is as like it is became so much selling is there. So that you have to know that at that time manager became so much happy because if profit plus margin increases, then price also increases. But at that time, the growth of the demand, it is became decreases. So they have to tell that if price should be less only, people want to become purchase it all. Then what about the owners? Owners, well, the owners seek the maximization of their utility. What about their utility? They want profit, capital, output, market share, public esteem. They know all these things. For manager, they know the salary and their personal development. Owner also want is a profit, public esteem, output, market share, all these things. So here in this diagram, you have to see that if diversification initially increases, we also know that this is also became improved. But after some point is there, diversification became work. When it is diversification by means you have to see that here only you have to start. Neither if you improve a lot means this is become decreases. So that when profit increases, demand decreases. The balance growth condition, when we have to make a balance growth, where G is equal to GD is equal to GC. I already told that when both are became happy, manager and owner, then after we have to got the particular growth point and particular equilibrium growth point of the company. Here you have to see that all these sides. Here we have to see that which point of view, owner point of view, this side we have to see that manager point of view. They have to make it interconnection here A point, B point, C point, D point. And we have to make interconnection of A, B, C, D. We have to see that this A, B, C, D curve is the balanced growth curve. And in the point B, it is the best equilibrium point when profit and sales maximization both are became balance. If you want to become stay in market only, then it's become very easy. You have to become in B point. You always try to be stay in B point. This much of output, this much of price should be there. Then here only manager became happy, then owner became also happy. I hope you have to understand this point is became so important for proper growth point. GD equal to GC should be important. Thank you.